Just here looking for some Zombrex.
Well, you're definitely gonna need some painkillers when I'm done with you.
Talking to you is giving me a headache.
Oh, yeah? What say you give me some money, and I'll go get some for you?
Yeah, give us some money, Grandpa. We'll help you out.
How about it, Grandpa? You got any money?
What's going on?
Thank you.
before picture of Bogart. Such a big boy. Pre-portioned packs. Makes it really easy to keep him lean and healthy. And look at him now. He's like a show dog.
Give Daddy a break here. He's having a hard enough time.
Oh,
Hey, buddy.
Snowflake hungry.
Zombies around for her to eat.
No! No! Not zombies! That meat is rotten! It's like all her food now! It went bad! She needs meat! Fresh meat!
Okay, okay. Not zombies. But I can help. I can get her some food. Some steak.
No!
Good to me. Not like Snowflake. Snowflake, my friend.
Listen, let's talk this over. What's your name?
Theodore. But everyone call me Ted.
That's good. You don't have to do this, Ted. We just need to slow down and talk this over, right? Nice and slow, Ted.
So good. Snowflake! Kitty! Come, Kitty! You still hungry, girl? Take me, Snowflake! Ted, feed you!
Chevy trucks with power you can count on. Capability that doesn't compromise. A hard-working EV with more range than any competitor. And the potential to take you anywhere. Chevrolet, together let's drive.
Did you know that our food system is basically designed to be wasteful? We grow so much food in the U.S. that goes to waste. That's one of the big reasons why I started.
Thank you. 8th and 9th. With exclusive savings just for Prime members, you'll feel like a big deal. Shop deals on electronics, fashion.
With this?
No way, not in your life. My daughter and I barely get out of that arena alive. What possible reason would I have to do something like that?
Why are they saying you're part of Cure?
I went to one meeting, once, after I lost my wife. Look, I don't know what the hell is going on here, but I'm being set up.
I think I know why. It's not the first time members of Cure have been falsely accused of being involved with an outbreak. We were in town protesting that awful show you were on.
Do you believe me?
I don't know what to believe. But you sure don't seem like a terrorist. And I know we weren't involved.
Look, we have 3 days before the military rolls in. That's how much time I have to prove I'm innocent. The reporter, the one at the hotel. The tape she had, it's a complete fake. She said she had a source. Whoever that is must know more. I need to find out where she got it.
She said she was in the hotel. I'll keep an eye on your daughter. I won't say anything to her. I don't want her to worry.
Thank you.
Let's kick some ass.
Environment for your baby by using the ABCs of safe sleep. Babies are safest alone, on their back in an empty crib. Always place your baby on his or her back while sleeping.
We don't play favorites. We make custom fit floor liners for every vehicle type. Trucks, SUVs, sedans, newer used, big or small. Custom fit protect.
Thank you.
to pay attention out here, buddy.
Thanks.
Rebecca Chang, Channel 6 Action News.
Chuck Green.
Are you serious? From the security video. I thought you'd be long gone by now. Since you're sticking around, care to answer a few questions?
I'm not your story, lady. I didn't have anything to do with the outbreak.
Right. Sure you didn't. And that tape showing you tampering with the cages was...
a fake. I had nothing to do with this. My daughter and I barely got out of there alive. I need to know where you got that tape from and who your source is.
Reporters don't reveal their sources, Chuck. That's privileged information.
Privileged my ass. That wasn't me on the tape. I'm being set up.
Why should I believe you?
You don't have to. But you want the big story, right? Help me out and I'll give you an interview.
With a prime suspect. It has to be an exclusive.
Sure. Doesn't matter to me.
I can't tell you my source, but there is a central security room. There'll be footage of everything that happened there. I can show you where it is.
Well, that's a start at least. Aren't we gonna need your crew?
They ran off with all the equipment. I guess they just didn't want it bad enough.
Thank you.
used to that view, Chuck.
Cute.
I hope I don't have to do everything for you. Well, what are you waiting for?
Just checking out.
Let me try.
Don't bother. It's locked. You've got some interesting skills for a reporter.
No one ever got an award playing by the rules, Chuck. Looks like somebody didn't like the show much.
Damn it. There's nothing here that we can use. Everything's been destroyed.
Chuck, check this out.
No zombie did that.
There might not be anything here to clear your name, but it definitely proves someone's covering up what really happened.
You believe me now?
Let's just say I'm intrigued.
Chuck, you need to get back to the bunker now.
What is it? What's wrong?
It's Sullivan. He saw you on the TV. You better get back here. He's threatening to kick Katie out.
I'm on my way.
Wait, who is that?
Stacy. Forsythe.
The leader of Cure?
I guess.
I'll meet you there. Oh, this just gets better and better.
Stay right there.
Beep, beep.
over there. Over there.
Just like Mom used to make.
Don't you see me?
Move it!
Can't stand it!
Let's do this.
Damn, coming!
Wicked.
That crap, my
bitch.
Keep close.
This is terrifying.
Just need the parts.
Chevy trucks with power you can count on. Ability that doesn't compromise.
Danny, no one does what we do. Slicing subs right in front of you since 1956.
Brings me.
Cool.
over there. Head that way.
Thank you.
treat athlete's foot faster. Ultraben Ultra. No product cures athlete's foot faster.
Calling all Bahama Mamas. The new Bahama Mama Bowl at Tropical Smoothie Cafe is a must-try. We're talking coconut, fresh pineapple, and strawberries. It's absolutely dreamy. You'll want cabana service on repeat. You're on Tropic Time now.
It's all the same, business and baseball. The data gives you the framework in which to go out and compete.
Thank you.
into my gut and kicked you out when you got here. Sullivan, I had nothing to do with this. I saw it on the TV. Saw you, buddy. Explain how that little trick works.
Wasn't me on the tape. It was someone in my show outfit. But look, I don't care whether you believe me or not. I've got 3 days till the military gets here to prove that I'm innocent. I'll hand myself over if we haven't gotten any proof by then. I'm just asking for a fair shot.
Ahem. You could have told me that the front door was locked.
Hey, you're that TV lady. I'll make you a deal. You keep rounding folks up, you can keep coming and going. You die out there, and we'll have to leave it to the devil to sort you out. But ain't no one gonna cover your ass when the military arrives. You pull anything, anything, and I'll do whatever I have to do.
What was that all about?
He watches too much TV.
Tell me you found something.
We went to Central Security, but somebody got there before us. Everything was smashed. All the tapes were gone. Hey, no footage of my daughter.
Stacy, I'm Rebecca Chang, Channel 6 Action News. I'm here to help.
Oh, you'll forgive me if I don't think it's very helpful that you accused my organization of a crime we didn't commit.
Look, I don't know what's going on here, but clearly things are not as they seem. I put out the information I had at the time.
Remember, you can have all the exclusives you want if you help us figure out what's going on here.
Works for me. Whether you're innocent or guilty, I just want the truth.
Thanks for the vote of confidence. But okay, we'll work together. I'll keep an eye on these monitors.
And I'm going back out there to see what I can find out.
I'll let you know if I see anything.